This basic exercise looks at the technique of running with the ball. Players are split into two groups of six, three players at each station. They're encouraged to take fewer touches with the ball, using the laces, get a first touch out of their feet, and cover the ground at speed.